And he said unto them, Verily I say unto you, there is no man that hath left house or parents or brethren or wife or children for the kingdom of God's sake, who shall not receive manifold more in this present time and in the world to come, life everlasting. Luke 18:29-30. The words of Christ himself point to the mass exodus across the Atlantic, where manifold gifts are received by the settlers who left everything for a better life.